I don't know whether it's advisable or not, but it is possible. It's okay if you want to do that. But one thing you must remember, meditation is a long journey. It's a long spiritual journey. If you think you only meditate during retreats, then you won't make much progress. If you want to make progress, you have to meditate every day. To find as much time as you can every day to meditate. If you can practice 1 hour each day, after 2 years or so, you find you make some progress. Meditation is a long distance run. It's not a 100 meters dash. Sometimes in Penang, people say, pia sien, pia sien.